Good morning, everybody. Today is June 20th, 2021. We're doing the 100 per day. Last time we ended up with 1,500. I believe we're doing a good job making $100 per day. Hourly is good. If you're new here, please subscribe and like. If not, thanks for being here. Let's get into it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 85. No tie. All right, we got a banker. We're at $5. Let's start. $5 banker. We got it. Let's skip. We got a player. Another player. It looks like terrible twos. We're at 10. Banker. Tie. Another tie on 6. Back to back. $15 banker. Yep. Okay. 20 player. Okay. Let's recover. Rebet. We lost 2 in a row. Big ones too. On 20. Okay. So when we get a tail trying to develop, it's not a tail yet. Either stay with it or stay out. Let's stay with it. Okay, banker. A 3-bet. Tie. Player. Recover. That's 2 in a row. Let's skip. Let's get 1 banker here. Okay. $15 banker. Recover. That's 2 in a row. Banker. Player. cover. Team player. Recover. Lost two in a row. Tough shoot. Banker, five. Cover. Lost two in a row. Tough shoe. Banker, five. Player, 15. I mean, 10. Player 15. We covered that. Banker. Okay, that's pretty good. 15 player. We cover that. Two in a row. Go back to five. That's 10. Rebet. Recover. Player 20. Tough shoot. Well, banker. Banker. Cover that. Okay, player 15. Double tie. Okay. 20 player. Recover. Lost two in a row. We've lost $100 so far. What should we do, guys? Had a tough shoe. 32 banker, 20 player. Should we keep on going? We can't win every day. It's possible we're going to lose one day a week. All right, let's do a $5 player. Let's recover that. Banker, a lot of ties. Skip. $15 player. Let's recover. Cover that. Skip. Okay, have a chop here. $10 player. Recover. Lost two in a row. Cover that. Nope. Player. Let's keep going. It's a tough shoe. Lost $150. Let's see what we can do with this shoe. $5 player. Let's recover. Lost two in a row. Probably Jackie's right. He said this is not flat betting. It's not. I'm trying to minimize my losses. When I lose, I'll bet less. Skip. Blair. We got a long ways to go. Try to get our money back. Blair 10. Well, we're going to be able to recover all of our losses. You know, when we start losing like this, my thinking either change the table or change casinos. 20 banker. Okay. 30 player. recover. Player. Recover. $60 banker. $90 player. $140 banker. So what did I do? I went full blown shimmy, as JKB says. If I was still gonna be at $5, probably take me all day to recover my losses for the day. So that's why I started with $1,000 bankroll. I did hit my objective for the day, but I went full blown shimmy. I increased my bet when I was winning. Voila. $11 bankers, $12 players. So I started the shoe with $150 in the negative for the day. Banker and player are even. No ties. And I went full blown shimmy on a chop of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I got a 6 ping pongs. I went full blown shimmy on them, and I recovered my losses plus 100. Maybe Jackie's right, this is not flat betting. But when I'm losing, I try to bet less to recover. And when I'm winning, I'm pressing. I don't make this stuff up, it just happens. So the technique is, now could I have lost another 100 or two? Yeah, I could have. But I went with the flow, I pressed. Or shimmied when I was winning $1,600. I made my 100 plus gas money plus lunch money. So I'm going home for the day. Was not a great day. Well, it is because I recovered, but it wasn't as easy as the previous days. Full shoe and 23 hands. With the full shoe, I lost. I didn't give up. I changed the technique from one shimmy up to shimmy 5. I kept pressing. Could I have lost two in a row? Yeah. Could have. I would have been down. I would have wiped out all the losses, all the winnings from the previous days. It's a struggle. It's not an easy game. It looks simple, but it's a tough game. Any comment? Please let me know how we did today. If you're new here, please subscribe. If not, thanks for being here. See you next time.